Welcome to EA Sports Supercross, coming to you live from Tampa, Florida, where round six of the season is about to begin. We're about to see some of the best riders in the world. This should be a great race.
Number two, Doug Henry, is squarely in the sights of every rider out there.
There's the 30-second board. The board is sideways. And the gate is dropped. We are underway with the main event. Albee takes the hole shot and wins the cash. Let them know he's there. It's bar to bar between Doug Henry and Dowd. Rider Dowd, that's Tim Ferry. Edges off Henry. Now they duke it out for all the marbles. Whoa, Doug Henry makes a gutsy pass on Mike LaRocco. Little wake-up call from Jeff Emmy. Makes a beautiful move on LaRocco, moving into second place. Three laps to go. John Dowd leading the pack. LaRocco makes the pass on Windham, moving into third place. Whoa! LaRocco rockets past Henry. Number seven, Larry Ward, is dropping back. Jeff Emmy bumps Tim Ferry.
The wake-up call from Jeff Emmy.
Number seven, Larry Ward, is making his move. James Stadium is larger than the old Sombrero Stadium next door.
That's right. It's about 40 to 50 feet wider. According to the track builders, they try to keep the lap times around the same. And now the track has a little more room for the riders to race side by side.
Henry is down. John Dowd grabs some big air. They're serving pretzels on that flight. Henry gets them going with his trademark. Windham gets by Larry Ward, moving into fourth place. Dowd still out front. Henry showing off a bit. There's a big battle now for fourth place. Number 11, Jeff Emmy, needs to get it going now if he's going to have any chance at the podium. Ward and Kevin Windham are fighting it out. So it's a trip to the podium for John Dowd. Larry Ward is moving up through the field. Whoa, they're loving it. Kevin Windham gives his fans quite a show. Rider off the course, it's Jeff Emmy. A rider is off the track, it's Emmy. So in the main event, it was John Dowd, Doug Henry, and Mike LaRocco all going to the podium.
Sure didn't think number six, John Dowd, would get the win here tonight after such a bad start.
the winner of the main event, Dowd.
John Dowd with an amazing comeback after that bad start.